I've actually received my army corner papers.
Well, what do they want you for? Bait?
1992 threatened to begin with a bang.
I'm saving myself from marriage.
So when do you want to get married?
When I'm 29.
Your father's having a midlife crisis.
Hey, you must be Spud Milton. I'm Garth Garlic from Malawi.
Now I feel like a full member of the Secret Seven.
It's the Crazy Eight.
The school wants to take away my scholarship at the end of the year.
A leadership position next year would ensure your scholarship.
So what should I do, sir?
Well, you've read Darwin. Survival of the fittest. Fight tooth and claw for your scholarship. The new librarian. I'm madly in love with her.
You know what, sir?
No. Trust me, I've been stalking her for weeks. But she's exactly how I pictured Jane Austen.
This is going to be the greatest day in history. If you get in, you get to spend the entire third term at a girls' school.
You crazy boys coming to get wild tonight?
Looks like Rambo and Simon already think they're prefects.
Let's get them.
Come here.
Friends are fleeting, sir.
Good ones are forever.
Hey everyone, Valerie here. Now, I got some interesting news on Sony's new Robin Hood franchise. The movie was originally set to be a reinvention of the classic adventure tale, but now news out of Hollywood reveals that the movie, titled Hood, will create a shared universe much like Marvel's The Avengers. The franchise will focus on a series of movies that revolve around the Archer and his band of merry men, portraying them as a superhero team from England's Middle Ages. Michael De Luca is overseeing the project, which will hit cinemas in 2016. That's all for today. Subscribe to keep up to date and I'll see you next time.